banner is this way. Manor is this way.
Thank you. have some tea. Welcome, young one.
These dwellers, or maybe you could break the ice with them, Brett.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Good morning! Are you ready to complete your contractual obligations? I'm not heartless. Ever so often, I sneak in the mailboxes and steal letters. Then deliver them to my minions. That way, it's almost like someone cares about them. But our last mailman has gone. Poof! You'll have to do. I've got a gift for the occasion! Although it requires a special kind of hat to use. I hope you've got it! This badge is only a rental. I need it back before you leave. Remember to put it on your sprint hat, or it does absolutely nothing. All of the minions who are awaiting mail will have an icon above them. Once you're done, come back here and clock out. Get it?
Thank you.
coincidence. It popped off the moment he stopped being useful to me. And guess who else just became obsolete? That's right. You. Now that that possessed outhouse isn't bothering me anymore, and all those contracts of yours are tidied away, I don't need you around. Besides, you didn't think I was gonna let you keep all these time pieces, did you? They fell in my forest, kid. They belong to me! Let's make a deal, young lady. You get out of my forest, and we never see you again. How's that sound for a deal? Not a fan. Too bad. You don't make the calls here. Here, I'll even make it easier for you. Now, all that's left is for you to sign it. Work, right? I'm giving you a chance to scram, kid. There's no catches or clauses this time. What if I give you your soul back? Will that make you leave? No? Hello? Are you there? Why aren't you saying anything? You're quite the character, aren't you? And a tough negotiator. Fine. I'll sweeten the deal for you. Here. Take my last timepiece. If I continue to see you around my forest after this, I'll be very disappointed!
Look at mess. This is terrible. Someone turn on all faucets in Mafia Town. Same faucets that control the town volcano. Was it you, child? No? Mafia think he saw a little girl turn on all faucets. Little Hat Kid, can you save Mafia Town by turning off all faucets? If you close all, maybe water start flowing again.
Mafia sell tickets for book, but tickets out of stock.
Thank you. Welcome, young one. Please make a...
Thank you. Hey everyone, thanks for watching this episode, and as usual, leave a comment down below, subscribe for more video updates, and share this on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all the social medias. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and to turn on the notification bell to stay up to date on my YouTube channel. And if you guys want to help me out in some shape or form, I do have a Patreon account down below in the description box. And as usual, thank you for watching everybody, and have a pleasant day. Bye-bye.